for me, of course. Everyone loves me. Thank you. But I'm sure the rest of you have lost some friends and made enemies. And that's why on today's show, we are trying to get people to make up with each other. I'm sure you all remember my first guest. Years ago, these hideous-looking girls were rivals for the hearts of Cinderella's princely husbands. Now they work in a coal mine and have stepchildren of their own. Please welcome the two ugly stepsisters.
But listen, this is fantastic.
still lovely princess of the palace, Cinderella and her pet Micerella.
Thank you.
Plus, we'll get an expert opinion right after this.
I'm here. card in a box.
Whoa!
Yes! But you have to understand that the circumstances were very dire and...
Well, I just want to say that it's so gross. What? And so unhygienic. And why a box? Could you not have used some Tupperware or something?
Okay, thank you.
Yes, ma'am. I have a question and a comment.
It's great.
It's just so beautiful. And this beautiful young lady would want to forgive this beautiful, evil, dreadful young woman. And my question is for you, sweetheart.
Yes, Mother.
When are you going to get married?
We already had this discussion 2 days ago.
I know, but it feels like an eternity. If you hadn't chased away, what's his name, Prince Charming, you would have been in Cinderella's shoes right now.
So that's the FA talking about!
So, she is Pinocchio's hindsight friend and advisor, and she's also been helping out celebrities. Please welcome Jiminia Cricket.
Tell me I'm the beauty queen, the finest that you've ever.
ever seen.
That ain't happening. I swear the woman's in serious denial.
Let me try.
Mirror, mirror, tell the truth. I could work a kissing booth with skin so fair and lips so red. Tell me I could knock dead.
Please fill my with a dainty looks. Little fairy tale filled with Disney books. As the years go by, beauty fades. What my advice?
Draw the shade.
Process. We'll take a break and
No more messy dragon slime. No more climbing up people's ponytails. I mean, ouch. Just get in, get the girl, and get out. Isn't that incredible, folks?
Yeah!
So remember, you get the amazing prince who wake me up, and the girl in Castle Rock picks up just three easy things of 1995. Don't delay, call today. Well, that's all the time we have today. I'm the incredible Spellbreakers. Thank you, and goodbye.
Friend of mine. This gentleman is Prince of the Palace, King of Lilypad. Please welcome Mr. Emmett Mantella.
That crowd knew to get down the mud and party. Bullfrog. Mambo. Bullfrog. Mambo. Everybody.
Bullfrog. Mambo. Bullfrog. Mambo.
I've been around that muddy pond once or twice. I've got the words to prove it, pay the price. Oh yes, and I fought from lily pad to lily pad and back. Got my share of dragonflies and ate them with a smack. Always been the kind of frog to wallow in the mud. But I picked my tiny frog legs up and crawled out of the crud. And although I'd like to turn back to my handsome prince one day, I'll just suck it up, hold my tongue and throw the night away. Everybody shake like me. Dancing the swamp moss, I guarantee.
Ha, ha, ha.
Everybody ribbit to this song and we'll jump and party in the mud. How sunny can you get?
Bullfrog! Mambo! Bullfrog! Mambo! Bullfrog! Mambo!
Yes?
My question is for the frog. Have you ever heard of lotions? Because that's really gross.
It's not as simple as that, you see?
Oh, whatever. He's in total denial, you know? He's in serious need of a moisturizer.
Okay, thank you for your advice. Next question.
Yeah, my question's for Jimia up there. Jimbo, what the heck are you doing hanging out with all those losers?
Oh, this is my client for misunderstood.
Misunderstood? Seems an awful lot like losers to me. Without you ain't nothing but a lying, rotten sack of eggs.
It's true. I have no comment at this time.
And Star, I think it's the most vile piece of garbage that I've ever...
Hey, that's great. The mother of your final thoughts. I have a comment.
All the most beautiful things I've ever heard.
All right, let's see if we can wrap this up, shall we? Cinderella, can I give these stepsisters a chance?
Well, I suppose they touch any of my stuff and then lose the prince. The boy back out in the street!
Theo?
Yeah.
Aw, that's nice. Evil queen, let me give it a shot without that nasty mirror of yours.
Sure. Why not?
No! Wait.
Hey!
Bye.
are. Have a great day, and may all your ever afters be happy.
Goodbye, everyone.